back to first class English learner. In this class, we write second and third question. In the previous class, I sent the video, rhyming verse and the first question. Okay, Nana, this is the continuation for the expert class. And write here date on which date you write this notes, Nana. Enter here date and see first question over. Now the question number two. Two in the margin. Capital letter W. W H O. Who? Think again. F O R G O T. Forgot. F O R G O T. Forgot. Think again. T H E D. Who forgot the? Who forgot the? Finger gap. W A T E R. Water. W A T E R. Water. Finger gap. B O T T L E. Bottle. B O T T L E. Bottle. Who forgot the water bottle? Water bottle, ever much parent. For that means much good. So in this lesson, the two friends is there. Who is the two friends? One is David, other one is Molly. Molly and David. These both are helpful friends. Okay. So what the question given? Who forgot the water bottle? Water bottle, ever much parent. David na, Molly na. Who forgot this water bottle? David. Who forgot the water bottle, Nana? David. Next line. Write A in the margin. Capital letter D. D A V I D. David. D A V I D. David. Finger gap. F O R G O T. Forgot. F O R G O T. Forgot. David forgot. Is again. T H E D A. T H E D A. David forgot the finger gap. W A T E R. Water. W A T E R. Water. David forgot the water. Finger gap. V O T T L E. Bottle. V O T T L E. Bottle. David forgot the water bottle. Who forgot the water bottle, Nana? David forgot the water bottle. So, meaning answer matram with spellings saha nerchukovali, Nana. Question no need spellings. Next statement. D A V I D David. Keep the finger and say D A V I D David. F O R G O T forgot. F O R G O T forgot. T H E D A R. W A T E R water. W A T E R water. B O T T L E bottle. David forgot the water bottle. At the end of the answer, compulsory put the full stop. Next, leave one line. Number 3 in the margin. Capital letter W. W H A T what? W H A T what? Finger gap. D I D D. D I D D. What did? Finger gap. T H E D. T H E D. What is the finger gap? T E A. teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. What did the teacher? Finger gap. Don't forget the finger gap, Nana. Each and every word repeat. You must should give the finger gap. A-S-K. Ask. A-S-K. Ask. What did the teacher ask? Do not have space. Write the next line, Nana. Next line. T-H-E. T-H-E. Finger gap. C-H-I. Don't touch one letter to another letter, Nana. C-H-I. L-D. C-H-I. L-D. R-E-N. Children. C-H-I. L-D. R-E-N. Children. What did the teacher ask? The children. At the end of the question, you put the question mark. So, classroom now, children's name, teacher, everybody, ask them, Adagram. What did the teacher ask? Teacher, what did the teacher ask the children? Children's name, eight is Puchar and Adagaran. So, eight is from an Adagaran, eight is Adagaran. Notebooks, pencils, and erasers. Okay, Nana? Alright. Write A in the margin. Capital letter N. N-O-T-E note. N-O-T-E note. Small gap in the little gap. B-O-O-K-S. Books. N-O-T-E note. B-O-O-K-S. Books. Notebook. Comma. Comma and tila petal na. Full stop and tila. N-O-T-E note, B-O-O-K-S, books, comma, finger gap, pencils ki, P like in the right hand, P in the right hand, small letter P this is, P-E-N-C-I-L-S, pencils, P-E-N-C-I-L-S, pencils, repeat again, P-E-N, C-I-L-S. Pencils. Finger gap. A-N-D. And. A-N-D. And. Notebooks. Pencils. And. Finger gap. And results. Now write down. E-R-A. E-R-A. S-E. E-R-A. S-E. R S erasers. E-R-A-S-E-R-S erasers. Second answer. Notebooks, pencils, and erasers. The question is, what did the teacher ask the children? Now you have to say the answer with spellings. N-O-T-E note. B-O-O-K-S books. Notebooks. P-E-N-C-I-L-S. Pencils. Don't be confused in the spelling, Nana. P-E-N-C-I-L-S. Pencils. A-N-D-E-R-A-S-E-R-S. Erasers. E-R-A-S-E-R-S. Erasers. Notebooks. Pencils. And erasers. Now say again, second question. Who forgot the water bottle? David forgot the water bottle. David forgot the water bottle. What did the teacher ask the children? Notebooks, pencils, and erasers. Okay, Nana? Let's just share first in your books, Nana. Okay, Nana, thank you.